Lund trying to kick it free, and does. Wally Zhitnik, one timer, and he smoked it wide. Rebound, right in front. Here's Brown, scores! Curtis Brown was wiped out after he scored the goal on the power play to give Buffalo a 2-1 lead as the Sabres strike quickly with the man advantage.
Well, there's one of the players that has been slumping for Buffalo. Curtis Brown was in the worst slump of all. He hadn't scored since February the 24th. And what a dandy this is. The importance of winning faceoffs. Buffalo out fighting Ottawa. Peca along with Curtis Brown doing the job. And then no coverage in front of the net by Ottawa. Very uncharacteristic. And Tucknut could not come up with a big save as he commits himself too soon. And Curtis Brown, talk about upstairs where Mama hides the cookies. Up underneath the crossbar, 2-1, a power play goal for Buffalo. What a shot by Brown. Top corner.